What up, peeps? What's happening with y'all, man? Today I'm going, I'm supposed to be going to get me another radio. Going to get me a radio, put in my truck finally, so I can go, I can start listening to the music that I want to listen to. And, shit, hopefully they even open. I don't even know if they open. I ain't even tried to call them. I just wanted to go somewhere today because I didn't want to be stuck in my room all day. So, about to look them up and see and see if they even open. Cause man, I got this. I've been having that in here. Man, I had this truck about 2.5 years, man. I ain't tried to take that radio out of there because I kind of barely be in here, to tell you the truth. So, yeah, that's what we gonna do today, man. I'm gonna try to go get that done. I think they close at 6. If I can go on and find them. But, yeah, I gotta get that done, bro. That radio, CD player, man, niggas been stopped playing with that shit, bro. So, I finally got the chance to actually be in this truck a lot, so it's radio is starting to aggravate me. So I gotta get that out of here. But let's see. Yeah. All right. So we're gonna head over there. We're gonna go over there. We're gonna see what they're talking about, man. All right, y'all. Well, I found a spot. Some little spot called Junior's Audio. Say he's gonna charge me $180 to put one in, so I'm pulling my truck in now. He said he's gonna go ahead on and do it for me, man. So I mean, I'm real happy, bro. I'm glad that he's gonna do this for me. So I'll let y'all see what's going on. And on my way over here, I hit a curb. I'm glad I ain't scratched my rim up. So, look like it's good.
Yeah, man. Y'all already know what the fuck going on. My motherfucking 3. Look, tell a DJ to play a red street, nigga. Tell a DJ to play a red street, nigga. Like that. Wanna see the freak hoe bust it open for me. Like that. Wanna see the freak hoe bust it open for me.
Freak a leg. Freak a leg.
Freak a leg.
Freak a leg.
Freak
a leg.
Freak
a leg. Damn, the house. Freak a leg.
Freak
a leg. Some freak a leg.
Freak
a leg.
I just walked in with them bands on me.
Them bands.
Them racks on me.
Them racks.
I got that sack on me.
That
strap on me.
Down the house, freak a lay,
freak
a lay. I fuck a different freak away,
freak
a lay.
Yeah. She a freak a lay,
that what's up?
Oh, that's
your home girl.
Yeah.
I wanna fuck.
I wanna fuck.
Not that home girl, cause she stuck up.
Stuck
I told them hoe to leave that bitch
yeah.
And come with us.
Yeah.
I bought them racks and them bottles.
The
that let her look like a model.
She do.
She let me fuck on a friend.
For real.
Then I let her fuck on my partner.
No,
baby, I don't want no problem.
Well, as y'all can see, I done got my radio put in. I'm like a kid in a candy store right now, man. Man, I'm so happy, bro. It feels way, way much better to ride around with music. I'm pretty sure y'all know that. Y'all way more up to date than me. So, I'm enjoying it. I really like it. It was well worth it. I mean, it's something simple, so, but I got it in. So, I just went and dropped my clothes off to the cleaners, and I don't really have nothing else to do, but I guess I'm gonna go try to clean this inside of this truck out a little more, give it a little, full detail. So, with that being said, me and Young Jeezy, we going to take us another ride, because I don't feel like being in that room. So, I'm gonna go take me another ride, man, and I guess I'll get up with y'all on the next one, baby. Y'all continue to fuck with me, man. Y'all already know what to do, bro. Subscribe, you know what I'm saying? If y'all like the video, like it. Continue the journey with me, bro. Get at me.